Modern Food by Daniel J. Towsey. Is highly processed and grown in greenhouses with herbicides and pesticides from genetically modified seeds. Then we'll add some preservatives, color, and then we'll irradiate it before freezing it. Now get some cloned meat that was injected with gender-altering hormones and fed genetically modified food and animal remnants that cause mad cow disease. Sounds like it's going to be so yummy and good. Now don't forget to get some of that artificial sauce with all those unknown ingredients to spread on that steak. Did you pick up some of that MSG monosodium glutamate meat tenderizer? Are you going to have some water poisoned with hazardous waste byproduct from the aluminum and nuclear industries known as fluoride, also known as rat poison? Now eat up, and you'll become a finely preserved artificial person.